Hello, the internet, Tough Monkey here once again. Hope you're all well. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, today's retro game of choice is Treasure Island Dizzy by Codemasters. This came out in 1988 as a sequel to this absolute banger, the original Dizzy, which came out the year before. Now, this was a much quicker game than Dizzy, mainly because you had the ability to carry three things at once rather than the single item that you had only in the first game. So the first game took at least an hour, whereas that one you could get away with it in just over a half an hour or so. And it's just as much fun, just a bit briefer. So enjoy.